Hello, I'm Axel Borns. I'm an associate professor in the Creative Industries faculty, and I lead the QUT Social Media Research Group. We're a group of researchers who have been working on developing innovative new methods and tools for researching the uses of social media across society. And over the last few years, we've been focusing especially on the use of social media in crisis communication. Especially during the 2011 Queensland floods, the New Zealand earthquakes and subsequent disasters. Emergency services organisations like the Queensland Police and others are increasingly using social media both to provide information to the public, to disseminate information to the public, but also to source information. We found particularly with the Queensland floods and in 2011 and the subsequent floods in 2013 as well, that the use of social media by Queensland Police Service and by a number of other emergency authorities has been exemplary. We've seen that the messages that they sent out were widely disseminated, widely passed along via retweets on Twitter, via people sharing them on Facebook. And that's been a really important information channel. And we're working very closely with these emergency services organizations now to better understand how they can use social media effectively, to develop strategies with them for using social media, and also to develop the tools that enable them to crowdsource information. Identifying crisis-relevant information from social media sources has become a major challenge for research and for emergency services organizations. The tools that we're developing are able to track current trending topics on Twitter, emerging themes, emerging topics that may be relevant to crisis response organizations. We're then able to pass on that information to the emergency services to help them develop their own strategies for responding to crises. This is part of a broader push towards what's called big data research in the digital humanities. We're dealing with some very large data sets on how people are using a site like Twitter or a platform like Facebook. We can access a great chunk of data for that and analyze what's going on there. We're using this in novel ways to identify the current themes and trends in social media and to evaluate how people react to the news of the day, particularly again around crisis communication. The skills that are required for working in big data in the digital humanities are highly interdisciplinary. We need skills ranging from media communication, journalism, research, all the way through to computer science, data science, even statistics and maths. So we're building this team, and we are very interested also in connecting with further people who are working in this field. If you're interested in this, then please come and join us.